Welcome everyone. I wanted to do a quick video today on a recent comment that I received. It was from a person named Darren Haig, and they were referring to internet connectivity issues, and the person is from Portugal, saying that they have intermittent internet and they lose their internet connection every now and then. So how is State Cardano going to make sure they mitigate the risk of lost internet connection? So a little bit about our Stakepool. We're using a Bladebearer metal server, and this Bladebearer metal server is sitting in a tier 4 data center. What does that mean? Tier 4 data center basically ensures at least 99.995% uptime, and uptime is that internet connectivity time. So of course nothing can be 100%, but there's the uptime guarantee is a lot higher than your personal home internet. So should you decide to delegate to a Stakepool that is using their home internet connection, you're going to have issues with internet loss. It just happens, even for fractions of a second. But here at the data center, it's not going to happen in the same way. And in addition, so you may say 99.995%, what about that 0.005%? What happens there? So part of being in a tier 4 data center is that you have mitigation for those issues, and though that mitigation comes in forms of backup internet, backup power, the floors are all actually raised as well, so that prevents flooding. And if there are any issues, as far it's in a secure, there's security 24/7, it's a very secure location, it is weatherproof. It is internet loss proof, it's electricity loss proof. There are lots of backups to prevent anything from going wrong. And that 0.005% is actually completely erased most of the time because of that backup. So I would err on the side of caution when you are delegating to a pool that is using their home internet connection, no matter how confident that person is that their connection is solid. One power outage, or even if you plug in an outlet into, if you plug in some electronic in the same outlet that you're using your modem or your router, you may have temporary, even if it's a fraction of a second, power loss where, you know, you were chosen as a slot leader and you don't gain rewards. So make sure that you factor this in when you're delegating to a pool. And yeah. I think that was the answer to this question. And until the next video, thank you. Have a great day.